Today's book is called Water Dance by Thomas Locker. This whole book is about water and the different ways or forms in which we can find water in our world. It also has a bunch of little riddles. So I'll be giving you clues. See if you can guess what I'm reading about. Look at this picture and listen to these clues. Some people say that I am one thing. Others say that I am many. Ever since the world began, I have been moving in an endless circle. Sometimes I fall from the sky. What could that be? I am the rain. Did you guess rain? Kind of tricky. Let's try another one. Sometimes I cascade. I tumble down, down, over the moss-covered rocks, through the forest shadows. Think you know what they're talking about? I am the mountain stream. Water comes as rain. It can come as a stream. At the foot of the mountains, I leap from a stone cliff. Spiraling, plunging. I am the waterfall. Well, that's one of my favorite kinds of water is when it's in a waterfall. It's so pretty. In the shadows of the mountain, I am still and deep. I fill and overflow. I am the lake. I wind through broad golden valleys, joined by streams, joined by creeks. I grow even wider, broader, and deeper. I am the river. I pass through a gateway of high stone palisades, leaving the land behind. Cool silver moonlight sparkles and dances on my waves. I am the sea. Wow, water comes in so many different forms. You can find it in so many places. Drawn upward by warm sunlight and white silver veils, I rise into the air. I disappear. I am the mist. In thousands of shapes, I reappear high above the earth and the blue sky. I float, I drift. Oh, we learned about this with the water cycle. When the water evaporates and goes into the sky, it becomes the clouds. Yes. Carried by winds from distant seas, I move, growing heavier, growing darker, returning. I am the storm front. So that just means when a storm is coming in, it's on its way. At the wall of the mountains, I rise up as gleaming power-filled towers on the darkened sky. I am the thunderhead. I blind the sky with lightning. The earth trembles with my thunder. I rage, I drench the mountainside. I am the storm. Yeah, sometimes rain comes with thunder and lightning, doesn't it? Storms come, storms pass. I am countless droplets of rain left floating in the silent air. I reflect all the colors of sunlight. Can you guess this one? I am the rainbow. Very pretty. I am one thing. I am many things. I am water. This is my dance through our world. So it was like the water was talking to us. Talking about how it dances through the world as rivers and streams and waterfalls and thunderstorms. Just like you like to dance. All over the place, I'm sure. And that's the end, and it just has all the little pictures at the end, a little collection there. What's your favorite kind of water? What's your favorite source or picture that we just read about? I really like the rainbow and the waterfall. All right, friends, I will see you next time. Bye.